Dude. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'll be your host, Robert. I'm here with Robert, and we're going to be doing a Robert stipulation draft. It's going to be a real stipulation draft, though. It's by Handlebrad, and the stipulation is no creatures.
Did you start recording already?
Yes, I did.
I don't think you did. It's green.
Yeah, that means it's that means it's on.
Oh.
Yeah, no creatures, basically.
Mind twist!
I do like a mind twist.
I love mind
twist. If we're not taking creatures. Karn is also good.
Karn is
wheel.
So good.
Teferi's also a hell of a dude.
But Mind Twist.
I'm pretty sure
busted.
It's Mind Twist, yeah.
Especially with Mana Rocks. Show me the rocks.
Mind Twist ain't a creature, that's true. Oh, Jackalpup, that's a good one. Oh, I'm in your draft, that's good. It's almost as if I'm streaming Magic the Gathering. And,
Oh, I know that player, McTavish.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you, what about this one? Do you know the Dinosaur Man?
Sounds like a dummy.
Do you know? This is El Ninja Monkey.
That's scary.
Is it?
Are they that one?
Are they that one?
You were queued up for a while. You lying.
You can't be queued up for a while in the Vintage Cube. This thing fires immediately, my dude. Don't even lie to me.
Liar. Always lying.
Is that a song you just wrote?
I didn't write it.
It's really good, man. All right, so...
Are we allowed to take lands?
Yeah, you take whatever you want. Just okay. No creatures.
I like Mirari's Wake.
That's not... Can we take lands? Okay, Mirari's Wake.
Council's Judgment seems great.
Oh, Lord. Council's Judgment does seem great, but do we, like...
We do. Want to do black white again?
That's literally my question, yeah.
I like Smokestack.
I don't.
Well, you're
not
a baby.
At all. Bolas of Citadel is interesting. I do like Search.
I like Search. Let's do black-blue. Green.
So, one of the things I've noticed with the no creature stipulation is that you want to pick up a lot of different planeswalkers in order to have win conditions. So, that being the case, usually I don't mind picking lands very, very highly, especially if they're shock or fetches. Or duels, obviously. Would you be opposed to that?
Were you talking to me or chat?
What?
Huh? Were you talking to me or chat?
Talking to you.
No, I think you should take the search first, Kanta.
How? What's our win condition in our black blue
deck? It's just
deck?
A good card, dude. What's it is? So stomping around it. Fire and Ice is good too. Alright.
See, now we can take your favorite card, Savannah. I think white is an integral part of this deck because you have Gideons and you have Elspeth. I think green is the same way because you get things like Garrick.
Savannah sounds good to me.
Because you have to find ways to win, and I don't think blue black is gonna do it without creatures.
Alright, man.
Storm can be creatureless, but I feel like that's kind of like
cheating.
It's kind of just not. I feel like it goes against the spirit of the stipulation. And the other thing is, Rob can't go down to the water's edge.
Yeah, I have to stay on the.
He didn't do it, but he did see who did. So I think that's just.
It's safer if I stayed away.
Just stay away. All right, no creatures.
Dark Writ for Mind Twist.
It's not terrible. Are you just five color?
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm so down for that shit.
Are you really five
I'm
color?
I'm so down for that shit. Let's go. I'm ditching Mind Twist right now for that.
Well, if we're five color, we don't have to.
Yeah, we do.
Wow. The stip has no spirit. You can take cards that make creatures like better. Yeah, but I don't want to do Storm because then it's just like, oh, no creatures. Storm deck. Because then it just feels like then it's just a Storm Beach stipulation. Oh, Dig Through Time. Kaya. Oh, Coercive Portal is probably just good.
Is that where you actually draw an extra card? Yeah, that's great. I want all of that.
This is a Phyrexian Arena that you don't take damage from.
I want it all. I want it. But yeah, I got there
and
before
I
you, didn't
I? Want it. Damn, so I was like, and you were like, I want it all. And I was like, dang it. He's so quick.
I wasn't saying that what we're doing is better than Mind Twist. I'm saying I'm so deep into wanting that Garruk.
What about this Garruk?
That's what I'm saying. I saw the card. I want it.
Chugrin, thanks so much for the reset, buddy. Really appreciate it.
Oh, well, shit. I was like, Lotus Cobra's pretty good.
Also,
like,
Elspeth.
No, I like Garruk.
Also, you can't take a Lotus Cobra.
I know. That's why.
Which one is it, though? Is it Garruk? You like Garruk?
Garruk.
All right. Nahiri. Marsh Flats actually seems great. It gets Savannah right now.
Marsh Flats good. Yeah, I like Mana Marsh Flare Flats. Great.
Take this. Yeah, I like Garruk. I think Garruk's better than Elspeth. It's also only one color instead of two, which is actually surprisingly easier. Lingering Souls.
That seems really good, actually.
Also, Duretti.
I like Lingering Souls over Duretti.
All right, Lingering Souls it is.
Even though I love that Duretti.
I think that Duretti is actually very good.
It's really good.
Like, being able to sacrifice as, like, a signet to kill any creature or artifact is really strong. Hmm. I should have refilled my drink before the, you know, before the thing. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You feel me, bro?
Mm.
Yeah. It was so... Karn.
Yeah, baby.
It's actually very good.
Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. Whoa, what's with our stuff here?
What's with our stuff here?
It's all out of order. It's weirding me out, man.
What's out of order?
Our mana costuses.
There you go. These all these that oh, it's your favorite.
Yeah, I like that.
That's real good.
Oh, I like that.
We have three fixing lands for white too, which is comforting. Yeah. Blank, 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 and blank. The only card we can actually take here is Desperitual, which is kind of funny.
It's good with my twist.
Actually, no, we can play Necromancy on their guys.
Yeah, I like that.
That's actually pretty decent.
That's not going to happen, though.
What? We Council's Judgment their creature, and then we're like, it's gone forever. You know what I mean? Oh, Nature's... Oh, Lightning Helix?
No, I like Nature's Claim.
Really?
Just in case.
This is life gain.
Deals with a Revoker or something stupid.
Steals with a Revoker?
Fair. Helix.
Yeah, Helix does that too, buddy.
Oh, Condemn. That's good. I like that too.
I'll just take the port.
Lord knows we can't have a colorless land in our deck.
Right, I'm like, yeah, we're not playing this.
Just in case, fuck that guy.
Just in time. This, Justin. What's your last name? Polznick? Justin Polznick.
Okay, that's really funny.
It's from The Office. What, this?
Yeah, that's really funny because I was trying to tell you that it would, since it's he's in Hawaii.
Yeah.
The Hawaiian shirt should have been him. Someone should do that as a joke.
The Hawaiian shirt?
Yeah, I tried to tell you they're having a contest that whoever makes the coolest Magic-related Hawaiian shirt gets to go to the next MC.
That's weird. So I'm saying, that's a weird qualification to qualify
for. You can
for
go
a,
watch!
That's weird. Hey, you want to qualify for the Pro Tour with the best players in the world? Design a shirt.
No, you don't get to play Mana Crypt.
Oh, you just get to go?
Yeah, Mana Crypt.
I like Mana Crypt. I think it's colorless. I also thought of Visit Signet, but I think it is Mana Crypt.
It's definitely Mana Crypt.
Okay, Robert.
It's a Mana Crypt. A Mana Crypt.
What? What is the song you sing?
It's a Mana Crypt song. Hey, handsome. Hey, Robert. Well.
Man, that's messed up.
That's fucked up.
That's fucked up.
I like our deck.
It's good so far.
It's okay. I mean, we got cards in there we're not going to play.
A Mana Crypt. Oh, Bayou seems great here.
Home on the Bayou. I like the Bayou.
I do too. Bitter Blossom actually might table. Also, Marsh Flats can get Bayou, so now it's getting all three colors.
That's so.
I guess it was before anyway, but still. Stupid Flippy Walkers being creatures. Man, that's.
Being little creets. Thank you.
There you go. I got you.
Appreciate you. Did you have any of those almond ones?
Almond.
Non-dark chocolate.
I think that was the last one. There's a bunch of kisses in there. You could just go ham on the kisses.
Well, I don't want to put ham on the kisses.
I thought you liked ham and chocolate.
Okay.
That was that dessert you introduced me that one time. Ham and chocolate.
I'ma buy you a drink. Bye, Frank. Bye, Jameis. Gotta go to Flyer Switzerland. See you next year.
Patrick Mahomes, you idiot. I'll see you later, buddy.
You're a good guy.
You're a good guy. Nothing gets by you.
Holy shit.
What?
That picture is hilarious. Can you tag Astrid in that?
No, I'll just send it to you.
Yeah, we got that, Sam. Thank you.
I was like, I got real excited over Leovold, and I was like, oh, wait.
Moat, not bad.
Blood Crypt.
Crypt, pretty decent.
This might come back. I think Crypt is great because you can get it with Marsh Flats.
A deal.
Oh, wow.
Deal. Yeah, I like it.
We could take Oath of Druids and then just have nothing to search for. Water Grave? Oh, yeah. Again, we can get it with Marsh Flats.
We haven't seen many Planeswalkers. The last pack's got to be loaded with them.
I think we're going to be fine as long as we get these lands out of the way.
No, I agree.
Because the lands let us play anything.
No, I want you to get the lands. I'm saying okay. It's weird we haven't seen that many. We've literally passed one Planeswalker.
You wouldn't call Patrick Mahomes an idiot to your face? That's true. Because I'd have. Because I wouldn't. I'm not.
You're not.
I'm not
and
mean.
You wouldn't go down.
You wouldn't go down.
To the water's edge.
Well, I didn't do it. I saw who did.
Okay. Okay.
What are you doing touching that? Like spinning that coaster? Here, I'll remove this so you guys can see it. Look what he's doing with this coaster. He's just holding it and spinning it. What is your face doing right now? What is that? You're like a little kid.
That was my face. That was me watching myself.
Amazing. It is amazing.
You know what would be cool? The guy next to us would pick a fucking card.
Take your card.
Thank you.
I hate both of these.
Do you?
Oh, Coalition Relic.
Oh,
though.
Sweet
That's
lord.
That's a late Coalition Relic, dude.
Snap it off.
Look at this. Creature. I don't like the fast lands. Creature. Eh.
No, snap it off.
Of course. I'm not making an argument for any of those cards. I'm just trying to tell you how bad this deck is. Or then the pack, rather. Not the
deck. That was a Freudian slip.
Oh, it wasn't. I actually think this deck is awesome so far.
Whatever, dude. Now you're lying.
I will shoot you in the face, Robert.
Whatever.
And then they'll come to my house and they'll be like, did you shoot your friend in the face? And I'm going to be like, I didn't do it, but I saw who did it.
You ever thought of leaving Twitch to go to Mixer?
Kerwitz actually suggested it to me a few times, but it's really hard because I don't have an audience on Mixer.
Golgari Queen seems really good.
Thank you.
Golgari Queen.
Foff, great too.
Unseen Spectre, thank you so much for the resub. Yeah, I was thinking that too.
But I like Vraska. We need people that do things. Actually, wait. Vraska's not. Vraska's ultimate does nothing.
Whenever it does when we have creature. I mean, can we have Lingering Souls, 4 tokens, they're all lethal. Garak makes creatures, Karn makes creatures.
I like Vraska over Foff.
I do too. I think it's
I also hope Night's Whisper comes back.
Carabin Gwyn.
We got no, I like Koth. Well, I guess Koth
we're not
gonna
have any
anything.
Mountains, dude. I think Disenchant's fine.
For the sideboard.
I think it's main deckable in this format.
Oh yeah, yeah, you're
think
right.
About one
nope,
deck
you're right.
Yeah.
You're right. Mox. All the ooh.
Arid Mesa?
That's pretty good.
Also Gideon. Arid Mesa gets Blood Crypt, Stomping Ground, Savannah, and Savannah.
But
it gets all of our colors.
Gideon's a win con. And we have 0/5 drops. That's rough, dude.
I think it's Arid Mesa.
Oh.
It gets 4 of our lands.
It's Arid Mesa.
So this new Garrett, Gooden Cube or nah?
Why did they say that?
It's a meme. Like, everyone... So, the first time I played this Garrick, like, 10 people were like, hey, is that Garrick any good? Is that Garrick any good? And then it just became a meme where, like, people just asked comically.
Was it good when you played it? That Gideon isn't even good.
I had to do it.
I like Bolt.
Yeah, I think it's like Bolt. Nope. No, it doesn't do anything, actually. I guess it's just Winter Orb. I don't love it, but...
Moat!
Oh,
we
yeah.
did it!
Nailed it.
That's so sick.
Nailed
and our souls
it.
Can attack. Rent-a-Reno or Rhino.
Well, the next one's just going to be moving expenses.
Ooh. Flame Slash, pretty good.
Flame Slash. Well, Wear Tear.
I like Flame Slash better.
You like Flame Slash?
Flame Slash.
I mean, we already have Council's Judgment, Lightning Helix, Condemn, and Lightning
Bolt
for creatures. What?
I don't know, man. Oh, yes. We're going to get
them.
We're going to get someone.
I like the Arid Mesa because we just got a bunch of red-white cards. So I'm glad
well,
we actually
we're
took the
low end, we're stacked on red-white.
1, 31, 19.
The Water's Edge! Where are you moving to?
Don't know.
They won't let you rent a Rhino. The zoo was very clear when I asked. Is a move confirmed going to happen? It's that or he gets evicted.
Yeah, like I don't really have an option. Anything good? Recurring Nightmare.
If I could,
we can get back our creatures.
Cards we can't use.
That's it's never good. Oh, actually,
no, it's not good because we're not gonna be able to flip it.
We might be able. To. Soul Ring.
Oh shit!
New Garrick here. Just stopping by to tell you I don't shower.
Oh, that's great.
All right, we're starting this at 1.
Oh, that's great.
All right, moving expenses.
Damn, dude, we got a sweet ass Soul Ring.
It goes with our Mana Crypt.
Hopefully Fiery Confluence comes back. Signet.
Or Smuggler's Copter. Or Nissa.
Oh, God, yeah.
That pack's great.
I saw who did.
Have you tried challenging them to a Fiddle Off? No, I have not. I feel like I'd lose, though. I'm going to be honest with you. I don't actually have confidence. Fractured Identity is nuts, dude.
Yeah. We have to take
also,
that.
There's a DAC in here, too.
Oh, God. DAC's probably got to be better, right?
Nothing. No, not
Gain better control target artifact?
Yeah, but we... No.
This
gets rid of anything. You can get rid of Grave Titan.
We have Council's Judgment.
You get a copy of it. You know what this does, right?
I know. That's literally Pack one, pick one, pickable.
So why aren't we taking this? This
because I just...
We have tons of ways to deal with artifacts. I'm not worried about
it. Yeah, take that.
I hate him so much. I hate him so much.
You say the same shit to me. I'm literally just repeating you.
And you can hate me too. That's fine. But I hate you so much. Okay. Ugin.
Oh, Ugin.
Ugin. Is it Ugin?
Signet.
It's got to be. You went. You bet. What? Is it? Well, we have Mana Crypt and Sol Ring right now. You sure it's not Ugin?
Let's take Ugin
and
then.
And Coalition Relic?
Take an Ugin.
Like, we have so much to do with our mana. I feel like even though it's basic, a fiddling skills will win you the majority of fiddle offs. I think that's probably true. I think that's probably correct. Man, did you see that new Garrick donation where he actually doesn't shower?
Love it.
It's messed up, dude.
It's manly.
I think it's manly for like a Viking, not for like a...
It's Vikingly.
Oh, gross.
Probably not him and anybody. Do we just take the Trop?
Tropical Island's nice.
Just take the Trop.
Especially because we got that Fracture identity.
Trop or Garrick. Garrick's actually not bad because it kills a lot of small dudes.
I do like Garrick.
And it makes dudes. I kind of like Garrick. Oh, we don't have many Greenlands, do we? We have Stomping Ground.
We have Savannah and Bayou.
Oh, shit. Okay.
We have Marsh Flats that can get them. We have Arid Mesa that can get
them.
You think
Garrick wheels?
Maybe.
It may wheel. Hymns in here.
We can't search for this is the only problem.
Don't care. We're taking land still. This is pack two, right?
This is pack three.
Oh, fuck. This is scary.
We only need four picks.
This is super scary.
It's not really.
I like Garrick. We have a lot of fours, though.
Yeah, I like the Garrick, too. Teferi.
Oh, God, that's the best of them.
He's the best of them. He's the best of us.
Yeah, let's take that.
Okay.
I want it.
I want it all. I like Stirring Wildwood, actually.
Yeah, Metamorpho's not bad either.
Yeah, actually, surprisingly not bad. I think it's Wildwood.
Faith Fetter's pretty... we don't need Faith Fetter's.
We didn't take Tropical Island. I think we want Wildwood. No, no. Actually, a Braid, we can actually replace like, one of the Weirdos of the Disenchants.
It's either that or Thirst. I like a Braid. Yeah, we need to get rid of those.
Can you do both? You can cast
both. How
much
are Stips?
I've been doing them for, like, 30 was the baseline, but if that's, like, you can, it's whatever. Like, I'm not going to, like...
If you only have, like, $6, it's cool.
I mean, I prefer, like, I try to do enough to cover, like, the cost and, like, the 2 hours of my time.
Ooh,
oh,
Badlands.
Badlands is juicy.
I like it.
That's a nice one. Get rid of Moat? What? Why?
No way, dude. Are you kidding me? That comes down and just shuts people down.
Are you kidding him?
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding him?
Me?
Him?
Me? I can keep going.
Fiery Confluence. Oh, Celestia's Signet's probably better, though. Also, Winds of Abandon.
I like Celestia's Signet.
We already have... Don't forget we have Mana Crypt and Sol Ring.
Okay, but those don't make color.
Those don't make color.
Like I'm looking at his Signet helps us cast Garrick, helps us cast Fractured, helps us cast Teferi, Vraska, Garrick. Like, I like it.
I took it.
Thanks, man.
I got you, fam.
Dak came back!
That's insane.
Yes!
That's unreasonable. Y'all got no respect.
Oh, my Lord.
Put some respect on his name, as
Take
Michael B. would say.
Just snap off the land.
I hate these lands.
Snap off the land.
I hate the land.
It doesn't matter if it comes in tap.
I hate them so much. Wait.
What?
Yo, Nick Skort said, wait.
Oh.
Dang it. That's so disrespectful. All right, I guess we're taking a Terramander.
Scary Terry. Ooh, we can play Honor of the Pure.
We're no.
Nope. I don't think we're a Treasure Cruise deck.
This is unreal to me. We take out Legion's Landing?
Hindlebrad, you in here? Take out the Wear Tear, dude.
Wear Tear?
You don't need Wear Tear. We were using it for artifacts. You got the Abrade. We're fine.
No, you're using it for Sulfuric Vortex, Sylvan Library.
Wear Tear's out. Wear Tear's gone.
I think Legion's Landing is worse than Wear Tear.
I agree with that, too.
Okay. So now we have 23 cards.
Did you take out the Wear Tear?
No, I think it's good. I think it's main deckable.
Shut up and take my money.
So my worker gave me a $350 gift card for Christmas. I'm spending most of it on Twitch. So, Josh, you are awesome, dude. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate you.
That was sweet.
Thank you, dude. You are awesome. That's $350 gift card's also pretty sick, dude. Josh, you are awesome, dude. Super, super awesome. Do you take out Mana Tithe and play like 17 lands, 16 lands and Mana Crypt and Sol Ring? I kind of like that.
No, I like Mana Tithe.
Really?
I do.
Like, this is a tap out deck.
I don't like Treasure Cruise.
Because we have a bunch of early stuff that we want to play. Like, look at all these cards that go to the graveyard.
I get that, but what? So realistically, we're going to have how many of those in the first three or four turns?
You don't
two?
Need them in the third. Like, we're not playing this on the first three or four turns. It's a late game card to fill your hand.
You got to play Mana Tithe.
I disagree.
Chat wants Tithe.
Necromancy out?
Hindlebrad, please decide whether or not we should play Mana Tithe, please.
Please.
Yeah, I don't think... Necromancy can go too. Yeah, that's... I don't
two?
Like
all right, this is 22 cards. We're going to play Sol Ring as non-land, and then we're going to play 16 lands Mana Crypt. How's that sound?
All right, man, whatever.
Jeez. The mana bases for these decks are always bonkers.
Gotta get rid of the port.
Oh, God. All right, we get five basics, okay? Here, we're going to sort by... Actually, this doesn't do what we want it to do, so we're going to go sort by current mana cost. And we're going to go properties, analysis, and let's take a
lot of white.
This guy.
But we also kind of want to look at what we can fetch.
Well, yeah, but I mean, we can fetch pretty much anything, which is nice.
It's got to be two planes.
Okay, so white, blue, black, red, green. Okay. So right now we have... Sources of white, we have Arid Mesa, Celestial Colony, Marsh Flats, Savannah, Stirring Wildwood. So five. That's not a lot. Blue, we have... Can we get any blue sources? We can get Watery Grave, so we can...
Okay, but you're also not counting our signets, too.
We have a signet.
Oh, I thought we had two.
We have Coalition Relic. I mean, that's...
Okay.
That's well, everything, though, so I'm not going to have to add
okay,
it.
Okay, no reason.
Shut up and take my money.
Chugrind, Mono, Brown Town, don't worry about me being in Twitch chat. I'll catch it on... Dude, thank
oh,
you so much,
hell
man.
Yeah. I'm so down to do that next.
Okay.
Mono Brown? Oh, wait, no, they said Brown Town, like straight beatdowns, or Brown, like mud?
Brown Town is mud. Yeah, Brown Town's just artifacts.
Oh, hell yeah, I want it.
Oh, all hell it. Yeah, I want
all
it.
All of it. Oh, yeah.
Okay. 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 So, blue, we have one. Can Marsh Flats get anything? Water Grave, yes. One, two, three, four. Four sources of blue. Jesus. Black, we have probably a million black here. Arid Mesa, yep. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's a lot of black for only three black cards. Red, we have a million red as well. One, two, three, four, five, six. Is that right? One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, okay, so six red. Green. We have Arid Mesa gets Savannah, so one, two, three, four, five, six as well.
That's okay. Really good.
That is pretty good.
Yeah. So
so we have seven green,
is it
six
three,
white.
Is it three white?
It might be three white. We have 10 white cards.
I think it's three white, one blue. How many blue do we have here? Maybe. What's our lower cost? Red. So it's probably one blue, one red? Oh, dude, hold on, though.
What?
DAC is the only blue that we need?
No, we have DAC, we have Teferi, Fractured Identity, and Treasure Cruise. Yeah, but
okay,
so we also have Coalition
Rock,
don't
forget. I like what you have right there. One blue, one red.
Yeah, I think, let's see what they suggest, too. 2-1-1. Oh, because they want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They want to go 6 lands, so they go up to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so we go up to 17.
So it's 3.
Add here, take off the...
No, green and black are gone. It was Jeskai colors.
No green and no black, yeah.
Let's rumble.
It seems good.
Let's rumble.
All right.
I'm so ready for this.
Let's do it.
I hope we moat somebody.
Nah.
And then we can go back in chat and see who said moat sucks. And we can tell them that
who
they suck.
Who said moat sucks? Who said that? Show your face.
I'm going to head out. Who's that now?
All right, man. I'll see you later, bud.
Not me. Chugren.
Chugren, have a good night, buddy. Thank you so much, man. Really appreciate the support, dude. Really appreciate it. Also, you're a 53-month sub, which is pretty insane. All right, so let's see. Mono Brown Town, don't worry. Yeah, just Mono Brown Town. All right, cool. So artifacts it is. Oh, wow. This hand is solid gasoline. You're going to break two chairs?
Oh, my God.
Hashtag two chairs
almost,
over here.
I almost went down. Almost went down Christ. Right now.
All right, so we get to play this on turn one, keep up this on turn two, and then play DAC on turn three.
Yeah, I'll take that signet.
I'm going to. But, oh, I can just kill it too next
turn. Or I can
turn.
Kill it.
Cheese. This is brutal.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Jesus. You want a kiss?
Buddy, we're on. This is a family-friendly stream, Robert. Yikes, Rob did a little drunk stagger.
Dude, you know what it is? My foot always get these shoes get caught under this every time. See that right there? It catches my foot.
Why do you let them? Got them.
I don't fucking know.
Wow.
I'll take that too.
I'm gonna take it all. I'll take it all.
This
and I'll take it now.
There's no way Manitai hits anything.
Do I just kill this?
No. I think you get rid of this Signet.
It's 5 mana versus 4 mana. Plus, like, sealing the Signet next turn seems real good.
Okay, fair. Main deck wear and tear? What?
For real, brah.
What?
Oh, and then we get to play Vraska after that? That's pretty cool.
Uh-oh.
We could steal that.
You could take that! And we have 5 colors!
I know, that's actually not bad.
Oh my god, if that happens.
That's comically
good.
That
would be the most amazing thing ever.
Rob chewing sound.
We're stealing a Golos. That's hilarious.
Nah.
Oh my god. They need a blue to attack our Faden. Oh, they got no lands.
Shut up and take my money.
Oh, they fractured my deck and now they're going to steal their Golos back? That's pretty hilarious. Rob's giant clown feet. Rob's giant clown feet here. We are sick and tired of being blamed for Rob's incompetence. Oh, that was the last part. He needs to learn spatial awareness. Yeah, that's pretty good. All right, well...
We gotta kill. Do we kill the DAC?
It seems bad. Wow, they had Fraction Identity? That's...
Yeah, kill the DAC. And give up your Vraska.
Give up your Vraska.
At least we can cruise next turn. Oh, no, we can't.
Well, this will be in the graveyard, so yeah, we can.
Mm-mm. Costs 8, doesn't it?
Quiet down. We'll hit a fetch land. It's fine.
Mm.
Oh. Have you heard the album Jimmy World put out this year? It's pretty solid. No, I haven't actually.
I thought it was.
You know what would be better than Manitide here? Probably Terminus. Just saying. Really? Just for the one god Golos? I don't think Manitide is good in this deck because I think we're tapping out most of the time. But everyone else seemed to disagree with me, so. I think the desire to get him was just too strong for everyone, so.
How much does it cost to activate? 3?
This?
Mm-hmm.
3. So we can go 1, 2, 3 and activate it if we want.
And Manitithe.
That's true. Because Vigil. Please take it out. All right, take it easy. God. Sing it back up. Yeah, you didn't tithe because always tapped out. Right, like. That's my point. That's what I'm saying. We tap out every turn because we have big things to cast. I'll take it. I'll take 2 whole damages. Also because they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 mana. So unless they're like tapping out for Alesh Norn this turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We can play this and then we can...
Keep up mana dive.
Yeah.
Hey, they're going to Sphinx's Rev. We're going to counter it.
Oh my god, that'd be the sickest.
That's what's going to happen.
I'd vomit out of good love. For
good love. You'd vomit out of good love.
I vomit out of good love.
Okay. Please, Lord. Is Commandeer in here?
No. Oh, they just let us draw.
Teferi's right. Pretty sweet.
2 lands isn't, though.
Why did you draw those?
I didn't. I because I'm incompetent.
Okay. Admission of guilt.
What was my was I guilty of?
Being incompetent.
I guess you got me. Robert. Dear Robert.
All right, so they don't have it in their hand.
Maybe you don't have it in your hand. Well, they took two from this? Good lord, they're at 10? What are they taking all this damage? Oh, ancient tomb. They shock themselves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Vomit Out of Good Love sounds like the name of a grindcore band.
Would you give me this kiss?
Yeah.
You give me kiss? Okay, I eat kiss.
Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Oh my. Oh. Oh. No. No.
It's happening.
Oh.
It's happening.
Villainous Wealth. No. Sphinx.
Wish we had necromancy right now. Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
5, 6, 7.
I think it's Teferi.
This is a problem. Wait, 1, 2. No, it's not, because we have Stirring Wildwood. Well, I guess we get the block.
Oh, and it untaps. Yeah, that's fine.
Right, but it's a 3-4 versus a 4-4, so like...
Who cares?
Well...
They're going to spend their turn doing that. And then we're going to play an Ugin. I want all the cop.
Oh. Same. Same, dude. I don't know why we got excited, because it's not that great.
Make sure
you
untap the right lands.
I will. I'll untap their lands. Oh. Oh. Oh.
I take it all back.
I guess I take it all back.
You did take it all back.
Just to have you.
All right, well.
Well, that's sad.
Maybe they target Sol Ring.
That would be great. Okay. Well, I guess it's this guy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're like 2 mana away from.
All right, now you just block. Is Ugin even good here?
I mean, it gets the plus to 9.
They could deal 7. I mean, you got to do it.
They're also at 8.
Mm.
It's a pretty quick.
So you're going to hit them for 6.
So 1, 2, 3,
they
4, 5,
tomb.
6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, activate. Yeah, they don't have a ton of things they can do.
You have exactly enough, I think.
For what?
To cast... Oh, no, it costs
no,
8.
No, I don't. They're in a cryptic command. They're choosing their modes right now. Ready?
Scary.
Sometimes you just know exactly what the fuck is going on.
Well, I mean, we drew it. We're basically landlords at this point.
Landlords.
Oh, what is this one? Hey, what is this?
What? It's a Halloween kiss.
I don't want that one.
Why?
I don't like change.
Because change scares me.
Ugin is good, but it's definitely not Mana Tithe.
Well, wish we had Necromancy right now. Can we get Fractured Identity and hit their Golos? Because then we can actually start activating...
Golos?
Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for Identity. 1,
yep.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
That would be sick.
It's going to happen. I'm feeling it in my bones. No, we don't have up evil.
Really? They don't attack us for 7? It would be a 2-turn clock?
Maybe they got another cryptic and they're cheaters.
What? That's terrible.
I've seen it before on Modo.
That's crazy. Did you know cheaters never prosper?
No. What is that? I don't even know what prosper means. So maybe. I don't know.
What's your favorite Quentin Tarantino movie?
Blazing Saddles.
That's a good one.
Oh, I know. The superhero one. With, what's his name? Oh, come on. It's a whole series of them. On the train. He's on the train. And he survives.
Unbreakable?
Give that idiot a manatide.
The superhero one on the train. That's your favorite Quentin Tarantino movie. Jesus Christ.
Fast and Furious 2?
See, it's funny because there's a connection that can be made with Bruce Willis and Samuel L. Jackson from that M. Night Shyamalan movie, which is that they were both in, like, Pulp Fiction, you know?
Sure, that might have been where I was going.
Where were you going with
Land.
That? This is obnoxious.
Sorry. I take it back.
Because I take it all back. I'm going to hit that card.
They have a manatide. Be careful.
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I guess they can activate that. Never mind. Nah, I'm good.
You should fetch a land.
Marsh Flats is dead? Is it? I don't know, man. Whatever. I'm gonna check anyway.
It's definitely not. Oh, it is. It is dead.
No, we have one mountain in the nope, can't get the mountain. We can get these two.
Wait, don't we have a red white land?
No. We don't have
plaque. Oh, we have a mesa. Oh, mesa. Is that the Keanu Reeves movie? May have been.
No, we have a water grave in the deck.
M. Night Tarantino.
Yeah, we can get the water grave. What was the connection you were making?
I didn't have one.
You literally just happened to name a movie that's like...
an iconic film producer.
Right, like another famous director. Transformers. But it also happens to have two of the actors from that movie.
That was pure chance.
That's pretty funny.
Okay. Abraca de Golos.
He's not talking about Golos. He's learned his lesson.
Oh, what a baby. You guys want to see a baby?
No.
Look at our opponent.
Wow.
He's a baby. Why isn't he making 3-3s? Like, start shitting out 3-3s.
Okay, just, you need to relax.
All right, well.
You can have this tundra.
So dumb.
So dumb-dra.
That was funny.
Okay, so you got a mana drain in hand.
I appreciate you.
Let's get Watery Grave. I think it's our last.
Watery Grave.
And we had a Badlands.
We had a Badlands.
Man, we were so, we're.
It was so live.
We're land rich.
It was so.
It's actually pretty good.
It's not really that good.
It can get rid of the Celestial Colonnade, which is a real clock.
Whatever, dude.
Wow. Whatever, dude.
They actually are only missing red mana, and they can activate their Golos. He's tireless.
Well, you know what they don't have? Red mana. So
they just drew it.
What do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We've drawn 12, 13. 13 of our mana sources are out of our deck right now. Actual cards we've drawn? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, like, we've drawn half as many actual cards as we have mana sources, so. Because I'll take it all back, take it all back.
What is he doing? You can have a land, dude.
Oh, well, yeah, you can have a land.
Oh, boy.
Not going to give you that.
You know what's funny? We still can beat that if we hit Fractured Identity. Like, there's a chance we win this game.
Which I know.
Oh. Coalition Relic coming right up.
So another hand is Tundra Scum. Then they have Misty.
Manatithe.
Manatithe. And three other cards.
Manatithesis.
Manatithesis.
Mantithesis.
That's my Mantithesis. All right, so we're just getting rid of this dude.
Whoop.
Peace out, my dude.
You giant
turd.
Falling rocks.
You stupid turd. Is that aggressive? I felt like it was a little aggressive.
I liked it.
I appreciate that.
Yep. I support you.
Who's your favorite Buccaneer?
It's hard to pick one.
Why don't they attack with Golos? For the same reason they haven't been attacking with Golos for a while now, because we have a 3-4.
You mean all time?
Or yeah. Like now? Yeah, let's go all time.
Warren Sapp.
Okay.
Easy.
That's not terrible.
Well, at least he blocka. Dude, we're dead.
We are?
No, we're not dead.
What's wrong with you?
You're being negative.
I didn't say anything.
You were being negative.
Oh, was I? Oh, that sucks. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
I'd be mana tithing right now.
He knows what's up. They're at 12.
You had Mystical Tutor. Like, why didn't you minus for that?
Me? I didn't have that. I'm sorry, I couldn't do it.
I have a Dilfer. I have a signed, an autographed Dilfer jersey, like an actual game worn one that I won as a kid.
You did miss the Savannah. It would have been good. It would have been good.
Oh, you got an ancestral.
I wonder what they're gonna put in their hand.
Probably Mystical Tutor.
Yeah, so they can go search for ancestral and be like,
oh, Blade Splicer.
Oh dang it! It's got Tichy, ancestral. Okay. Did they play the Marsh Flats or Misty Rainforest? They did.
They did.
What if I flashed in an Ocean Thief right there?
Yeah. Is that in
this?
The
is match one, game one. Yeah, it is.
This is gonna be a long time. I don't think we're doing a mud.
Also, the non it's only 7 o'clock, man.
Whatever, man.
The non creature stipulation is always super grindy for obvious reasons.
Oh my god!
It's all worth it, dude. It's all worth it for the round one, game one bribery, dude.
Clip it. We be posting.
Wow, that's Clip it. Hilarious.
Clip it.
Oh, jeez. Where's all the creatures? Yeah, man. You got it.
Well, to be fair, Ancestral only drew 2 cards.
Wow, bribery is so not scary.
It's just, what a bad card.
Jesus, that's amazing, dude.
Winston or Breeze in fantasy. Who does New Orleans play? Because the Texans have a weak secondary, and the fact that they're going to put up points means Winston's going to throw the ball 40 times. Now, I know who the Bucks play. Who do the Saints play?
Don't the Saints go marching in?
Sometimes.
Can we draw Manatithe? Or not Manatithe. Oh, my God. No.
Fractured Identity.
The other MT card.
Huh?
Mind Twist.
Mountain Tiger.
Mine, Mountain Tiger. Can we draw the old Mine, Mountain Tiger?
Ooh. You know, honestly, I think you may start Winston. He's going to throw for 3 touchdowns.
Okay, so I don't even follow football, but I like that you guys are having this this little sidebar here.
Thanks, man.
I feel like this match is already fulfilling, because game one we got to Manatithe an 8-drop, and we also got to get briberied in the no creature
for nada.
And like, I can't even imagine it getting better than that.
It doesn't.
Like, I feel like we've peaked.
What'd you look at?
I didn't look. What did I look at?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
You said you peaked.
Well, they got 6 cards. We're doing it.
Attack of the Con.
Well, Mind Twist first.
Oh, yeah.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Don't mana leak me, bro.
I'll pay it.
I'll pay for it. Dude, this is hilarious.
Oh, well, they got a counter.
Oh, motherfucker.
Jesus.
Get your tutor. They could have killed us a long time ago if they would have made dudes.
Made dudes with what?
With the Karn. 3 threes.
Oh.
Then 4 fours.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, so lucky that had counters. So lucky. Taunos, what's going on, my dude? Welcome back. I'm pumped by for 5 minutes because of your surprise moves. Because of what? Oh. Yeah.
What's good up, Taunos?
Good times. Long time no see, buddy. Hope you're doing well. Thank you for the resub, Moan Frere.
You know what I love? I love when I go into a different chat room and it's like scrolling chat, and then Tano says, "What's up?"
Why?
It makes me feel.
Oh wow. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4.
We get one.
We get one land. It's okay. True.
What's left in our deck?
It's what less. It's less to draw. I mean, we have like mostly.
They can't
gas.
Beat us if we get Moat. Holy fuck!
This is what he does because he's friggin' ridiculous and generous and awesome.
Jesus Christ, that's insane.
Dude, considering how stressful having to move out of nowhere is, like...
That makes it less stressful?
Yeah, man. That means a lot, dude. That means an insane amount, dude. I really appreciate that. Holy crap.
Holy shit.
Thank you, man. Wow, Thanos, dude. Random moving does suck. Like, being made aware of, like, that I have to pack up all my stuff, find a new place to live, move all my stuff. So, basically, yeah, the long story short, back in November of 2018, I've told this story before, and I posted about it on Facebook, but long story short, back in 2018 of November, we re-signed our lease for 2019, and we said they said, hey, we can charge you $1,500 a month instead of $1,550 if you guys want to sign an 18-month lease. And I was like, sure, let's do that. We'll sign an 18-month lease. They send over the lease. It's only for 12 months, but I'm like, okay, that's fine. Whatever. We'll just go month to month the last 6 months, or they'll send us another lease after that. Whatever. Fast forward to last November of 2019, they end up selling the house, and they don't have the 18-month agreement on file, so there's nothing they can do, basically. So I was thinking we could actually stay in the house. Oh, this Thanos icon with the hat is actually amazing. So you need to make some custom signed merch for Thanos. No, he does. Thanos is not the kind of dude who cares about that stuff at all. But yeah, so like, yeah, so it ends up, when I thought I was going to have to move in June and July, me and my two roommates, we thought we were going to have to move in June or July because that's when our lease would end. So 6 to 7 months from now, turns out the house got sold and our lease actually ends on January 31st. So at the end of the holidays and within the next month, I have to find a new place and move into that place. And that sucks. So I have to like get the power, the water, the cable all turned off at this house. I have to get it turned on in a new house. I have to get first month's rent, deposit, you know, all the nonsense that goes along with moving, which is super like stressful and not fun. You know what I mean? So like,
I'm going to help you move.
If you want to help me move, I would love it. I would be eternally grateful for your moving help, my dude.
I think you make dudes.
They'd be 3-3s.
And then 4-4s. Because you got to outpace him. He only has 10 cards left in his library. We have 14.
Yeah. So, Thanos, dude, you have made an incredibly stressful situation significantly more manageable. I really appreciate it, man. You are awesome. Good Lord, dude. I would love to move back to Seattle. Actually, my friend Kerwood, who you probably know from chat sometimes, was like, yeah, I looked... Oh, upheaval.
Is that bad?
Not... I don't know.
They only have two rocks.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter because they're floating 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
That's bad.
Yeah, so they get to play 13 mana. And then they get to float 7, so they get to replay like Signet, Golos.
We at least get to go Sol Ring into Signet, which isn't that bad.
Putting a card you own. Oh, I guess they're just going to play Blade Splicer? They would definitely not lose. We would probably lose.
Yeah, no, they're definitely way ahead on this because of the amount of lands they have.
And they get to replay a land. So, like, they're going to have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Upheaval costs 6, so they're going to have 7 floating. Plus, they can play, like, Ancient Tombs. They'll have 9 floating, so they can play Golos and Blade Splicer, and they'll have Lethal and More. Lethal and More. Lethal on board.
Oh, my God, yeah. If we draw Moat, that'd be hilarious. Because we can literally cast Moat the next turn.
Anyway, the point is, Thanos, thank you so much, dude. You're un-fucking real generous, and I really appreciate you. You are ridiculous. And, yeah, Kerwitz was like, hey, I looked for some places in Seattle for that price range. They don't exist. And I was like, yeah, I didn't think so.
Rob will pick up your couch by himself with you on it.
Well, yeah, that's because he's swole.
That's why I'm coming to help.
That's because swole Rob.
Swollen Robert. He's so bloated.
Thanos, Jesus God, ridiculous, dude. Absolutely ridiculous. What? Wait, what's going on here? Haji Gulashi, are you in the chat? Did you do a thing?
I didn't see it.
Wait, they're not playing. So are they just playing Golos here instead
Karn,
of
maybe
instead of putting
Karn and make dudes? Thank you.
Mr. Tasty, thank you so much for the reset, buddy. Really appreciate it. Welcome back.
Dude, I'm going to die if they go Karn make a dude.
No, you'd be out in Issachar, the island nation of... Yeah, there's definitely... Yeah, I would definitely have to be in one of the suburbs of Seattle. I tried doing it, but I got token error. So, Hachulashi, I just got an email like it for an e-check. Is that why? Because a lot of times if someone does an e-check for like through PayPal, it doesn't show up because it hasn't like technically like cleared. You know what I mean? What are you doing? Why are you giving me this?
I found that.
What? Why?
It was with almonds.
Yeah, but is it not dark?
No, it was a perfect
one. It says special dark.
What?
The gold ones are dark.
That okay. Wasn't dark.
It's definitely dark. It's just special dark, so it's a little sweeter. There's a lot of... So I think we're just dead. Haji Gulashi, dude. You're awesome as well, man. Jesus, you guys are super...
We can't cast moat.
Yeah, we can't. We just die. Oh, that's a good one. All right, well... They only have 9 minutes and we have 16.
That sucks, man. Why? We had so many... Because we drew so many lands.
Yeah, but that's like, fine. Like, they have to win another game. Oh, we could have just played that.
Can you save that?
Save this? The clip?
Mm-hmm. That way I can post it.
That way I can... One. Yeah, it is.
This is going to be a long time.
Like, pause it with my tongue there? It was an e-check, but I've never gotten the error showing strange in mine. Ugh, PayPal, but yes. Dude, you are... Hodge, James, you are awesome, dude. God, you guys are amazing. Jeez.
Disenchant, not bad.
Disenchant, real good.
Remember when we DAC faded in their Golos and then they fractured our identity? Our
necromancer.
Do they have anything?
Yeah, we could kill the Golos and get it. We can kill Sphinx of the Steelwind and get it.
I hope
it's got to be better than some
other
Helix
things,
right?
Helix seems bad. Braid seems good.
Helix is better than Lightning Bolt. Like, the life is... Like, if it's three to, it's, if it's three, to three, like...
Sure.
The funny thing is we have Council's Judgment, we have Moat. We have a lot of cards that would have actually done a lot of work. We were playing 41, right?
Is Ugin any good here?
We're playing 40?
I don't think Ugin's good.
Really? I just think Ugin's a win condition.
I mean, it is, but I think we have plenty of other win conditions.
Life is rough sometimes. We've all had Kerbal. Yeah, dude, you are not kidding. But yeah, dude, you guys have... Oh, man. Taunus and Hodge, man. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for the support. We can probably take Mount Tithe out. Yeah, yep. I like that. Maybe we just play 41 because we have 16 lands and a Mana Crypt and a Soul Ring.
Get ready to be land screwed.
Nah. They did show two creatures, but, I mean, their creatures were good.
All right, this is not bad.
No, I like this.
We need a Mana Rock off the top. That'd be sweet. Soul Ring, please. Dude, Soul Ring would be insane.
SGTM, what does that mean?
What?
What does SGTM mean?
Stay good, Turtle Man.
Dude, if we were in the... Oh, you guys are... I hope... Oh, yeah, dude. Taunus and Haji Gulashi, I owe you both drinks.
Where's he from?
Taunus is in Seattle. So we want a black source.
Red,
we
probably.
We can get black red with this guy. So I'm thinking like...
Stomping Ring?
We can't get... Let's get a Watery Grave with this one.
Okay.
So blue-black, let's get a Stomping Ground with this one so that'll give us all of our colors, right?
Whatever, man.
Okay, good talk.
Right. Shut up and take my money.
Yes.
What's happening right now? Naj Gulashi. Naj Gulashi here. Moving sucks. I got kicked out of my universe. And total time. Hold on. And I had to find a place here on short order. I hope you feel better.
Yeah.
Holy Jesus.
He's got tithe, by the
Oh,
way.
God. Naj Gulashi. He's got what?
He's going to have tithe.
What do I care? What, are you going to tithe my lingering souls?
That's what we need to lead with.
Well, yeah, we can't lead with necromancy.
Well, you could lead with a relic. Okay.
Don't worry about it.
You're talking to me or chat?
What's CubeCon? Is that a thing? Oh, Josh. No way, dude. I'm so sorry, man. It was just because they were... Josh, I love you, dude. I'm so sorry. You know the last thing I would want to do is make you feel unappreciated. I think you know I appreciate you a ton. And if you don't, I appreciate you a fucking ton, dude. It was just because they were back-to-back right there.
A
so
whole
it was just that
metric
moment.
Ton.
Josh, you are awesome, dude. No question about it, my dude.
Show me your relic.
Oh, now I want to play relic.
Yeah, all day.
When?
Now.
No, all day?
Every day. Get him.
Josh, I even know you're just messing, but I don't even want there to be any confusion, dude. Because that's how much I appreciate you, my dude. This thing is bone dry. Oh. Well, that's a dude, isn't it? Can we get a fractured identity off the top?
Oh, that'd be insane. He deserves it.
Oh, they're going to put on the... It's going to be on there, and they're going to put it on the bottom. You ready?
Bottom!
Oh, they did put it on the bottom.
Hey, charge it up, yo.
I wish I could ask him and just be like, what'd you put on the bottom?
Tell me.
Let me know.
Let me know.
Oh, I was going to be so excited if it was.
Portal seems good here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 mana. Let's go Portal and Lingering Souls.
Whatever, dude. Yeah.
Whatever, man. All right, so we're going to play Badlands, I guess, because it doesn't really matter. We'll go Sol Ring with this one. 1, 2, 3. Play Portal. Play Lingering Souls.
These are my souls. We got to get a dummy into their graveyard.
Get a dummy in the graveyard. Man, Najgulashi too. Hajgulashi and Najgulashi. Thank you so much, guys. You are awesome. Haji and Naji.
Draw three cards. It's cheating.
What?
Cheating.
Are you lying?
Hajgulashi doesn't know who Najgulashi is. If that's true, that's pretty funny.
Well, yeah, how would he?
When you could type in whatever you want.
Right, that's what I mean. So how would he know who Najgulashi is?
We're assuming it's him.
It's not. I know who it is.
Oh, that makes sense. if you made me guess, I probably could have guessed that.
Oh, man. I got kicked out of my universe. Oh, Jesus Christ. So good.
Oh, that's so good.
That is pretty good.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh.
How much mana do we have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We can do this for 6. Can't play Teferi 2, though.
I think we Teferi first. I think resolving Teferi... Ugh, I don't know. That's tough.
I think it's Teferi.
I think it's Teferi too. We're going to see another card.
4, 5.
Yes. Oh, we can flashback souls. I think we're all right here.
Steal the Golos.
We can take the Golos!
Your Golos is mine. This is just... It's all happening.
So, how much do you have to minus Jace in order to put the Golos back in his hand?
1. So then Jace goes to 2, and then we kill it, yeah.
And then we kill it.
Blue and
white. I have fractured identity!
So if they do that...
Then they take our Dak Faden.
How?
Fractured identity? What just happened?
No, they're bouncing the Golos and replaying it. But that also means like we get to mind twist them and likely.
Oh yeah, this game should be over. Jace. Unless they have something unknown here, something powerful, this game should be over. Don't care about that. Playing the Golos?
Really? This is weird that this would be what you're... Are they upheavaling here? Oh, they're just going to kill Dak?
This is good for us. This is really good.
This is even better,
yes, because now we get the Golos.
Yeah, that's fine.
Dak, yeah, this is great.
Who cares?
Oh, this is really good, guys.
We get to kill their whole board?
Yeah.
And we get to draw 2 here? What is even happening? How is this real? We could just play that and shoot the Jace.
Do we have enough mana to Mind Twist and Necromancy?
I mean, we're going to just attack Jace for now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if we draw land, we have 9 mana. 3, we can Mind Twist for 6. So if we draw land, we could do it for Xaxes. We didn't draw land.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Well, we're just playing around. Xaxes for what?
I want to... Oh, it's random, though.
Yeah, I don't... What are you
just leave up Necromancy.
I don't care about Necromancy this turn. I just want to play around Mana Tithe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I forgot about Mana Tithe.
Let's keep the white up, actually. One, two, three, four, five, six, mind twist. This is five? Yeah, get them all.
They didn't respond. They're F6. I would flashback souls to protect your... I guess it doesn't matter. We have condemned. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I don't care about that.
Yeah, this game should be over. This is over. Dude, they had an ancestral in hand.
Oh, it's ancestral vision. It's not, oh. It's not recall. They just have both ancestrals. We can get this. We can necromancy the Golos and also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 activate it. Mm-hmm. That's pretty good.
Seems all right. We can't activate it.
Yes, we can. This adds 2.
Oh, I forgot.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 3 for necromancy.
They're about to scoot. This game's over.
So they have to win the next game in 6 minutes.
I will pray to God I play this out. I almost think you should just let them hit it.
I was thinking that same thing.
I would. Let it. Fuck it.
They have 1 card? Yeah, that's fine. Jace doesn't care.
Oh, I don't have condemn. Ugh. He does have condemn.
They do exist. I'm going to say homage. Do you think they'll say carnage?
Nah.
I said homage. What did they say? They said homage, too.
Oh, we did it. Got that mountain.
Is that what we wanted?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I'll take this idiot. Oh, please hit Garrick when we flip the cards.
What, the 6-drop Garrick?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just want to cast it.
I guess we'll just get Stirring Wildwood.
We have so many live draws.
Draw this guy.
Dude, if you draw a Garrick, I'm going to slap you. Okay, good.
Wasn't Garrick.
Glad you did that.
So we're going to go blue, white, red, green, black. 1, 2. Fractured? That doesn't do anything, though. I'll just take this, I guess.
Heck yeah.
Double relics. I'll add a mana in response. They always love doing that.
Maybe they'll put a counter on it.
They didn't. I'll shoot you in the face.
Pew!
Play your... Oh, I can't do that.
Damn. You suck.
I use this guy? All right. Well, you know. What can you do?
You can flashback your souls. I guess no reason to.
No, the more time this game takes, the better.
We want him to know that he's probably losing, but don't be scared to lose, you know?
Don't be scared.
Just don't.
Don't be afraid. I didn't realize the stip was to draft a Golos deck without drafting Golos. That's correct. That is the stip.
Well, we weren't allowed to pick creatures, so we had to take them.
Oh, look, they're doing this nonsense.
Ancestral?
Yeah, it's always Ancestral Recall. This just says, go find Ancestral Recall on it. That's all it says.
Seems pretty good.
Or they can get Fractured Identity. Fractured Identity is pretty good, too.
What does that do for him?
Teferi
Tuck?
Teferi, or... That's good, too.
They have one that does nothing.
Really?
Yeah, that doesn't do anything for them. They get to play a mana rock. That's it.
Yeah, and then we have Sol Ring.
Sol Ring, yeah. This
is why we didn't flashback Lingering Souls, too. Yeah. So. We get to go Sol Ring and Signet. Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah, we're still coming out ahead here.
I mean, we do have 17 cards in our hand, but... Did they play a land that turn?
I don't think so.
Yeah. Okay.
Probably just a basic.
Really? I was just going to go like...
Or, well, not a basic, duel. Like a bad land. The duel, I meant.
Well, we got to discard a buttload of cards now.
Probably don't need Plains, Necromancy.
Plains, Necromancy.
Ugin. Ugin's pretty expensive.
Mountain sucks. Don't need Stomping Ground. Don't think we need
Colonnade? Do we even need Colonnade? Like, next turn we're casting Teff, right?
Colonnade's a win condition, though.
Next turn we're casting Teff.
No, because we don't have... Oh, hell.
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
Oh, wait, we have blue? Yeah, Watergreave. So next turn we're casting Teff.
I think we can go to the Plains for sure.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't think we need Chorus of Portal anymore.
No, we're good. We have 15 cards.
I also
think
we need Relic. Yeah, this is fine.
We're at 4.5 minutes. So the only non-creature spell they have is whatever they drew in Golos.
That was actually good, a decent draw there.
One, all right. Two. No mana tithe. One time.
See if they drew it. They did not. Maybe we just tuck their signet. I'm
totally down to tuck it.
I mean, they didn't have a play with it, so they're not going to have a play with three mana next turn, so. Get rid of this mana tithe. Wow, this match has been ridiculous. Look at that little guy. What a little biscuit.
Oh, he dead.
That's actually pretty sweet.
He did. Draw your card first.
Maybe we just play that instead.
He's a big gentleman. And he brings little puppy dogs.
And he well, actually, let's kill this, right?
Yeah, I'd like to draw a card. Thank you.
All right. Well, do we can cast anything? Yeah, let's keep up. Oh, we can't have Condemn yet. Dang, that's sad.
Dang it.
I guess they're not doing anything.
Taunos, take care, buddy.
Taunos, have a great night, dude. Thank you so much, man. Hopefully, I'll see you again soon.
Keep saying what's up every time I see you.
It is too infrequent, but I hope you're doing great, man, and have a great night. Thank you so much, man, for everything. I really appreciate you.
He has to deliver Christmas cheer to all.
Boy, does he. That dude is... I don't know, man. That guy's... Taunos is unreal. I feel like I just want to kill it now.
Yeah. That's awesome.
I do have 10 cards, so I kind of want to be careful about Tefra. Oh, they just win the game.
Not the Wolves.
Oh, we're going to the next game. We're going to game 3. Oh, he just wanted to concede, so we have time for game 3. That's funny.
He probably should have done that about 3 minutes ago.
I think we can bring Manatide back in.
I'll draw. You know what? I'll be honest with you. Tithing a Mana Rock on 2 is pretty good.
Also, I'll take Necromancy out.
Deal.
Actually, is Moat good against them? Moat seems bad against them.
No, Moat's good against them. The only creatures that they had so far was the land.
No, they had Celestial Colonnade. They had which flies.
And the Sphinx.
Right, both of which seven flies. So Moat is terrible against them, right?
No, because if you're forcing them to pay 5 mana,
do you know what Moat does? It's creatures without flying, can't attack.
Yeah, exactly. So that forces them to spend their entire turn just to attack you.
But
for
what
4.
Else? What else did they have? They had 2 other creatures. They had Blade Splicer and Golos.
And creatures, so we're just playing Moat Karn.
They have 3 minutes. I really don't think Moat is going to be the integral piece of our puzzle here.
Play Legion's Landing. Fuck it. It's kind of butts here. I don't know what that means.
Like Moat, we saw 2 creatures. We saw Blade Splicer and, oh, this hand is...
I actually like this hand because of the wear tear. Helix is a... All right, enough.
We get it.
Please play something we can Helix.
Don't.
Yeah.
Okay. But if we draw a deck, I'm going to feel bad. Just so you know. Wow, Ancestral, huh? I don't know how they win in 3 minutes and 33 seconds is the thing.
Ancestral. Good thing we have Council's Judgment for their first Planeswalker.
I want it all.
Man, oh, that's... Yes.
Done.
Yes. 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 That'll be good in a couple turns.
Yeah, that's going to be...
2 turns from now. Yeah,
2 turns from now seems about perfect.
It does feel good holding Council's Judgment in hand.
I want it all, and I want it now.
Lightning Helix.
They're going to play something?
Burn the Signet.
Oh, they just cycled that. You know, cycle suspended.
Cycle!
Oh,
that's great.
Jeez.
Oh. Oh, boy. Next turn, we twisties.
Let's twist again. Like, we have not drawn Mana Crypt. I think we're due to draw Mana Crypt so we can get their whole hand. That's what I believe.
Give me
Here comes
a
Golos already.
Hand.
Oh, that's good.
Again, they're not beating us right.
Right,
now.
I'm like, but how do you win?
Oh, that kills their colonnade.
What, both of these?
Yeah, no, they bolt and helix together.
That's what I mean. Both of these. Yeah. I said. That's what I said.
I think you twist them here.
I think we twist them for 3.
Why? Why wouldn't you twist them for 4?
Because they could have mana tithe.
All right, I'm down.
Wow, That
did
was...
you put the necromancy back in?
No.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
What does that guy do?
Who?
The Sphinx.
6/6 first strike, flying, vigilance, lifelink, pro red, pro green.
It's all right.
It's very good.
Oh, yes. Please plus, please plus, please plus, please plus.
No, they made
it.
Well, who cares? We'll just counsel's judgment and kill this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Name of this guy.
I wouldn't. Oh, I would have shocked.
Why?
In case they attack you with colony because they're at 2.5 minutes.
Oh, sure.
That's all right. They're not going to kill us in one turn anyways.
Isarki. Isulki.
It also feels good seeing Rob on stream and think, hey, man, I enjoy being here. I appreciate you being nice to me.
Oh, they are doing it.
Fuck.
Very aggressive. I mean, we can also block with Stirring Wildwood and then shoot later.
We don't have green.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can kill the construct. Draws you a card.
We just hope they don't have... Are we just hoping that they...
Hold on, no.
You don't Garrett kill this and
no.
then draw a card?
No, I think there it's only a 2-2. I think your line is let them attack you with Colonnade and Bolt Helix.
I mean, they're going to draw 3 cards this turn, let's not forget. So if they draw, like, Counterspell, then we're 2-for-1
You know,
ourselves.
Well, then they had to have drawn... They had to have drawn Manatithe in the past 2 turns because they were F6.
I'm not worried about Manatithe. That's what I mean. That's why I'm saying it's. I feel like it's safe to play this.
Hit it. Let it rip. Are you, you're just going to make 2 dudes? I think you make 2 dudes.
I was going to kill this guy.
Actually,
making 2 dudes could yeah, making 2 dudes is better.
It goes to 1.
Yeah, right. So he survives.
And if they kill, then when they trade, he goes to 2, and then we can Helix Bolt.
Yeah, that seems good.
Oh, did you tell them on stream I wasn't able, that I was supposed to come, but I didn't make it? I feel bad now.
Oh yeah, for sure.
I had an emergency. I'm sorry.
An emergency, he says.
I did, but we got to play softball. Yes. Yes.
Wait, why are we?
Yes, they're attacking with the colonnade. This is good.
No, they're not. They're tapping out for something.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm like they're not that's not colonnade mana, my dude.
Holy sh.
Yeah, that sucks.
That was colonnade mana. It costs 5, doesn't it?
Yeah, they're tapping 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 6 mana.
No, they had already paid 2 for the signet.
They played the signet this turn?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They just played it into 5 and fractured identity costs 5. That sucks.
I mean, we have to lightning bolt this guy.
And then Helix the construct.
The Karn. Oh, we should have actually killed this and then just killed the Karn.
I didn't think about
better.
That.
Yeah, that would have been better.
Everything was moving.
Yeah, that sucks. That was a misplay. I mean, I think I'm playing faster because obviously I don't want to time out, but.
Yeah, you're not going to time out, though. You're at 5 minutes. We're just playing fast because we're assuming they're going to play fast. All right, drew a land. Oh, well, I guess he had 4 cards. Enough. Please stop.
This is obnoxious.
That's actually not the worst. Oh, God. That sucks.
Why?
Do you kill the Jace? Oh, no, wait. We can play Ugin next turn and kill the Jace. So you can Helix the Karnstruct, right? Am I miscounting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, fuck. That's what I'm saying. I wonder if you just Helix the Jace.
No, I'm going to kill this.
Dead. You have to deal me 17, bro. Something we can Ugin. Something we can Ugin.
And they haven't had that many permanents.
They already upheaval's gone, right? Yeah.
Yeah, thankfully.
Oh, come on, man.
It's annoying.
Yo, if they kill your Signet, they gotta be stream sniping.
That's not true.
Are you kidding me? Why wouldn't you make it a 4-4?
Oh, they're just putting.
Oh, okay, exactly. Because they gotta kill you. Land. One time. Untapped. Hit me.
Oh!
Show me your mana tithe.
They have double blue up, too. So
put your mana tithe in me! Can't say that.
Don't. Just don't. This is going to counter it. They have counterspell. Fucking goddamn it.
Oh! No!
Cool.
That's they have to kill us in 3 turns, though. Takes 3 turns. And we have a blocker.
We have 2 blockers.
Two blockers. Yes, 30 seconds. Yes.
I mean, I'm not sure if they can do it in two turns. In 30 seconds, rather.
Don't worry, they're going to cast something here that just destroys us in one turn.
All your creatures get double strike.
Karmic Retribution? I don't even know what the hell that is.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
That's okay. That actually did nothing to their clock. That actually did nothing because they can't attack this turn.
Column. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, that's
weird. Yeah, this is that was fine. They have 15 seconds. This game's over.
God, they have to have Mana Tide. That's so funny because otherwise, like, it's so. One, two. Yeah, that seems good.
Are you gonna draw a card?
Yeah.
Fair.
Because then we can keep up a blocker.
Oh, we fucking punted.
Why? Why did we punt?
You don't have green. You tapped the signet.
I have one, two, three. Oh, fuck. So it's still 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We're still not dead.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that was bad.
Oh, no.
Yep, that's probably going to cost us because we're playing.
No, they're dead.
Oh, they're not.
What? No, they're dead now.
Interesting.
You literally play the Grok, like, do everything you can to make them click. Oh, they're 5 seconds.
But they're going to have six through their turn, and then they're just going to go kill us.
Well, sure. Mm-hmm.
We don't have double green, though. So if we play Garrick, and then we...
We're literally dead.
No, we're not, because they have to activate...
Yep.
Kill a creature.
Yeah, we just kill a creature.
F6, let's go.
Because now they have to activate their colonnade.
What?
Shut up, dude. Oh, wait, they're not activating their colonnade? Oh, wow. I think they just lost.
Well, they're at zero.
Right. Yeah, wow. Holy smokes, dude.
By the way, we had two fuck-ups that game.
To be fair, everyone plays this terribly when you have that little time on the clock. That's just
Yeah, no, I'm not saying it to you. I'm saying, like, the fact that we won on a...
Good Lord.
On a time thing, but...
All right. Round...
Dose?
Round dose.
Actually, round, like, 14.
Whew! That was a grind, man.
I don't know how I feel about this.
What did you use?
Sweet tea!
Sweet! I mixed up lemonade. I Arnold Palmer that thing.
Old Arnie Palmer?
Ooh, Pad CU is one of my favorite Thai dishes.
What does that mean?
What is it? It means when I have pad, that's one of my favorite dishes to get.
No.
Is this the same clip? It's the same clip.
I would love to see what I did. I didn't do anything.
No, this is the non-creature stipulation clip.
Whatever. Affinity. Saw it. Let me see it. I don't think we're doing all mud.
Also, the non... it's only 7 o'clock, man.
Whatever, man.
The non-creature stipulation is always super grindy.
You literally said non-creature stip.
Yeah, so?
Right before we got bribed.
That's amazing,
oh,
dude.
Wow.
The bribery on the non-creature stipulation is just so fantastic.
He was bagging up some drugs for the people on my second.
Why would you do that?
Sorry. Business is business.
Unbelievable. It's just business, baby.
Work before friends.
I don't hate it. If we can drop
we
soul
can ring. Cast Helix.
Let me get that soul ring or that mana crypt.
Tithe? Oh.
No, man. You don't want mana tithe. I mean, you kind of do, actually, because that'd be fine, too.
Dude, mana tithe in your opener is great in this format, because everyone's dropping something that'd be costing... Their manas. You know what I mean? I didn't know a new... Oh.
Course of Portal?
Oh. We're going to draw black mana and they're going to scoop. We're going to draw black mana and they're going to scoop.
Well, unless they're like Reanimator and they're like, thanks for the creatures in the graveyard. I don't care about that.
But they're probably Reanimator.
All right, what are you naming?
Heads?
Shit, why didn't you say tails?
Fuck. I wasn't
you
fast.
You suck, Robert.
I wasn't fast enough.
It's going to be Arid Mesa.
Arid Mesa. I don't know what that was.
It was like your bad attempt at a cheer, I think.
Look, twist ourselves for one less card in hand and hope it's not crews, then
let's just steal this.
Can't crew it.
Why don't? But then we can't.
I'm down to steal it. I mean, I like stealing it.
I like stealing.
Dude, you can bolt it before
right.
it attacks.
Right, but then we just
no bolt's just it. Better. Because if they're playing copter, that means they're probably
but
playing...
But they get a loot. No, they
no,
don't.
They don't.
I guess they don't. I just want to do something.
I just want to do something.
I want to have a DAC on board, though. And, like, we lose nothing by taking this. Like, we get to save the bolt
they
for an actual creature.
They may not even crew it.
It doesn't... I just think it's better.
Hey, ho! That's what you sound like.
Gimme.
Gimme.
Oh, gimme.
We can work at night.
Dude, someone just walked in your house.
Oh, God. I hope somebody doesn't live here. That isn't me.
I didn't.
Yeah, I think DAC on board is also way better. I agree.
Ugh.
Good thing I can bolt that.
On the night shift. Can we steal
Working
the snake?
At the night shift.
Can we steal the snake?
For, with what?
I'm just asking. I don't know if we can. Can we?
With what?
Bribery?
It's pronounced Bribario.
There's no fucking O at the end. Are you drunk? That's not lemonade you're putting in your shit.
Who's to say, Robert?
Who's me? What's the avatar? Don't touch it. Don't touch it. What do you think it is?
The one to the left?
No, the one on the right. Yes.
is that... Hold on, I think I know who that is. What's the Blood Braid? What's that dude's name?
Gimli.
No, it's not Gimli the Blood Braid.
Legolas. Elf. Blood Braid Elf.
Kresh? Is it Kresh?
Oh! You're so good, dude.
Nailed it.
I love it.
I love it.
I love it.
Oh.
We have nothing we want to discard.
Steal the
here.
Snake, crew the copter. Winning strat.
That's what I was trying to do.
Oh, we did it. Close. I said Marsh. Heads. Fuck. God, stop it.
We're literally twisting their whole hand, right? And just giving away the DAC?
Giving? No, we can... Yeah. No.
We gotta twist our hand, man.
Nine by nine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 6. So yeah, we twist our whole hand.
Is it Bayou?
I don't care, dude.
It's definitely Bayou because we already have a second red and we want a second green.
And we have 2 blue. What we need is a white.
We can work it night by night. 1, 2.
You want to just do everything but one, maybe?
Why?
And then you can bolt the Ophiomancer to keep your DAC?
I do like that, actually. Let's actually just draw with DAC first and see what we hit.
But... You have to discard first, don't you?
No, you draw first.
Okay, that's sweet.
He's a blue card.
Mantide bad. I don't even think you need Relic at this point.
I agree with that. Just making sure we didn't play that.
Oh, shit. We should have kept the Relic. I thought we could play a land.
Wait, what? What is keeping Relic do it? What is that?
Because Relic's better than Mountain. You're going to draw a land with DAC next turn.
So what? We're going to play a land every turn.
So what, dummy?
Recurring Nightmare, Him to Torok, and 2 lands.
That's pretty good we got those out. Because we got no creatures in the graveyard from the reanimate. And you got rid of a Him. Oh, dude, we can Treasure Cruise next turn.
Yeah, dude.
We vibing.
So we're drawing like 5 cards with the Course of Portal. Drawing 7 total cards with DAC.
We vibing.
You say we're vibing?
We vibing. Are they trying to figure out how to scoop?
It's you have to right click and choose concede game. That's how you do it.
Brindle, is it Brindle Dad? Brindlebrad. Hindlebrad. Hindlebrad, you in here still? Hindlebrad. Oh. That's dead. Oh, this is great. We can Helix. And then we can cruise.
Hindlebrad?
Yeah, that's the guy, the person's name.
Oh, it is. Yeah, that's exactly his name, actually. Yeah. What'd you
pick the last 2 times?
I went heads.
Heads.
I'm proud of you, man. You did it. You did it. You fucking did it, man.
You fucking did it, boys. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
well,
Jesus.
I have to correct Kurt's grammar.
So I think it's Mountain Helix.
You gotta kill the pack rat.
Yeah, Mountain Helix the rat.
I used to live in a Mountain Helix.
The rat.
Well, let's DAC first.
Keep the Savannah, maybe?
I think we can get rid of these two.
I don't like Signet.
You do or don't?
I don't. I don't care about Signet.
I just don't think we need it. Like, we're going to be playing lands every single time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you can cruise for one.
I think we're just playing Teferi, plussing Teferi, and then after the untap, we'll kill this.
Can't you do both? You can cruise for one, too.
Cruise?
Treasure cruise.
Oh, whatever, man. I don't care about
that. Wait, no.
Well, I'm playing Tef.
All right.
Why can't I play Tef, my dude?
It's your choice.
I'm just going to draw my card. I'm just gonna draw my card. All right, so let's get rid of
everything.
Everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And make sure on instep you blow that thing up. That seems good too. We're doing stuff, guys. Stuff's happening.
Careful.
1, 2. And gain life. We can work it night by night.
It's your turn. Okay, you can go now.
They can go now. They can go to sideboarding is what they can do.
Nah, which one can we use? Necromancy seems good here.
Necromancy does seem good. I don't know what they're doing, but it's got to be some bullshit.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Disenchant also could be
probably
good
for theirs. Yep. For their recurring nightmare in there.
Do we like Mana Tithe?
They still haven't seen it.
I know.
Did they play any Mana Rocks?
Not that we saw. Well, they played Smuggler's Copter.
But the fact that they didn't play Mana Rocks means that we could probably get a 1, 2, or a 3. Or a 4.
How about Moat? Yeah, Moat could be good. What's the cut, man? We got to cut something.
I'm thinking. Dak may not be that great. Nah, Dak's still good.
Dak is always good. It's like
just... Do we need Garrick? By the time we're playing a 4
need?
Drop?
We gotta have win conditions, man.
I think it's Garrick.
I think Garrick is better than Vraska.
No, I disagree. Because Vraska can kill a Necromancy.
So can this.
No, okay, yeah, but that gets you another one. Yeah, it can kill...
We have Disenchant.
Anime Dead.
We're Hate Terror.
It's a thing, bro.
And it's Council's Judgment.
It's just a thing.
And... Fractured Identity and Teferi.
Karn?
I can see cutting Karn.
No, don't cut Karn. He's good. He's a win con, man.
Oh my god, this fucking god.
Mind twist. Keep it.
I like
cut the Vraska.
Alright, I like that. I think Vraska's
Wait.
Fine. She's got 41. Two ice.
No, bring it back. Bring it back. You got time. Bring it back.
I can't.
Did you bring it back?
Yeah, man, I did. First turn relic? Oh shit.
Funny. Shitty hand, though.
This turn two Teferi is a shitty hand, dude?
It's not turn two.
Yes, it is.
Holy fuck, it's turn
two. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we put a counter on this for the fifth mana. It's turn two Teferi.
Oh, sweet lord.
It's like, shitty hand. 5 mana Teferi. Like, Teferi on turn two is a shitty hand to rob, dude.
Oh, God.
That's incredible. What's a good hand to you? Oh, we get to keep Mana Tithe.
We can even Mana Tithe something.
Oh, this is brutal, man. They're going to be like, great. Great. Oh, boy. Well, so either we get to Mana Tithe and counter the thing, or we get to Teferi. You know?
And then when you Teferi plus, you get to keep up Mana Tithe.
I don't care about
that. You get to keep up Mana Tithe. Charge counter.
Sound like you said charge counter.
Tails.
Yeah. You want to say tails?
Hit me with the tails.
God, you're so good at this. You're my lucky charm, my dude.
So fucking lucky.
Such luck.
Blue.
What is that you just did?
I don't know.
We want to get Bayou.
Watergrave? Well, we had equal amounts of green cards.
What's the other? Arid Mesa's the other land? Yeah, I think we get... I think
it's Grave. It's Watergrave.
Why?
Because if we draw Arid Mesa, we can get the other colors we need.
I just didn't want to take two. That's all. I guess it's fine.
Turn two Teferi.
I don't want to take
two. I don't want to take too much because we have Mana Crypt on board. Like, I really don't want to die to our Mana Crypt.
We can tuck our Mana Crypt.
Yeah, all right. I guess that's true. Can tuck it.
Tuck it. Yeah. Dude, next turn we can cast Ugin.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No.
2, 3, 4... 5, 6. No, we can't.
I know.
Oh. So. But if we draw a land.
We can play Karn.
If we draw Ancient Tomb.
Karn, keep up mana time.
Dude, Karn minus makes it 3-3.
Hold on.
Ophiomancer. Dang it. I take that back. That was pretty good. That's not fair.
It's not fair!
Card for a card.
So there's a creature or a planeswalker. Okay.
You should have tried to discard a card instead.
I don't like it.
You should have tried to discard a card instead.
No.
Just to see if it's broken.
You're broken.
How did they know we had a mana time?
You're a broken... They didn't. They just played the card that would deal with my Teferi. What are you saying?
Tails.
All of your luck is gone, Robert.
Oh, doodles. I'm making 3/3s.
I don't dislike them.
I'm making 3/3s because they're attacking his fofos. Fof.
Yeah, there's Lefof right there. Lefofofs.
Oof.
6. Like, eventually they're going to have to be like, yes, I needed this land. Now I can play my big drop that costs exactly this much mana.
Here it is.
It's going to be right now. Or they're just playing around. All right,
they're here. They have to be here. Can you Lightning Helix the chalice?
I think so.
Okay.
I'll wait, though. I'll wait.
Just in case. I like your patience.
What are we hitting?
Tails.
Tails never fails.
Tails. It failed last time.
Tails never fails. Okay? Just deal with it. We can steal it. We can steal it with
this
our
is
Dak
ours
Faden.
Now.
We can steal it with our Dak Faden.
This is Oz. This game's over. Oh my gosh, and it grows our
and
constructs.
And it grows our construct.
Our constructs could be a 5/5. And we get to keep up mana tithe still. We have mana tithe every turn.
Bro.
Oh, I want that.
I can take it night by night. Let's,
yes.
Let's goalie.
Goalie.
I guess we're just wasting this mana. Oh, but next turn we get to play, Ugin, because that's a thing we can do.
And then they're dead, right? No, they go to 2.
We can work it. No, we have Lightning Helix.
They're dead.
Yeah, that's lethal.
They're dead next turn. They did nothing. They crafted a plague. They dealt with our turn 2. Oh, it's over.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's over. God.
Man, it's so good.
No, dude, don't do that.
No. That's going to be a no for me, dog.
That's a nope for me, dog.
That's...
Dog, listen. Bruh.
Well, that one went faster than the last one.
That one was like no time at all, yeah. Look at this one. Our first round, it's like 14 minutes, 22 minutes, 28 minutes. This one's like 10-13.
Wait, what?
What? 10-13.
Oh! I thought they were on top because they were match one. I'm like, wait a minute, how are they?
Get on top! Bam, bam, bam! You know that?
Steely Dan.
Yeah, that's a Steely Dan.
Steely Dan song. Californication.
On such a winter's day. Stopped into a church. What are you gonna get me demonetized, man?
Oh, really?
That's metal, dude.
That's whatchamacallit.
That's church metal, bro.
You know who that is? Seriously, you've never heard that?
No.
Dude, that's so famous.
I can barely hear it. I'm playing Magic the Gathering. Okay. Hey, dude. Don't get my video ruined because you want to play 2 seconds of a song that I can't even understand because it's on your phone.
I could have played more.
Why would I want you to do that?
I thought you wanted to hear it.
I don't. I don't even know what it is.
It's the people that travel all the time.
The people who travel for Christmas, guys.
You really don't know what that is? Dun 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 dun. Din 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 digga 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 digga
digga. What?
I was just letting you know that chat.
I'm literally responding to him. That's how you know I know.
Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Yes, it was them.
Wow.
Well. Why'd you hit it again?
To turn it off.
It just stays on?
The button needs to be deactivated.
All right. He's got a counter spell.
So counter this.
Counter this!
I dare you.
They didn't. They didn't fall for it.
I didn't want them to fall for it. I wanted my signet.
They travel across the Siberias.
Across?
All across.
All across it.
All across it. Oh, sweet lord. Karn is actually pretty incidentally good in our deck.
It's very good. It's very good.
Bump. Bump, 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 bump. Oh, yeah. Give me the relic. Oh, yeah.
I'm just passing here.
I'm starting to think they don't have counterspells.
I'm starting to think they don't have...
Oh, they may have the 1-4. Is Kiki Jiki in this?
We got a Braid in our hand.
That doesn't kill the 1-4.
Okay, so they have to have the 1-4.
Is that in this, though?
Yes.
Okay, I didn't know, dude. Here it comes.
We also have this that just kills their...
That's fine.
Yeah, that doesn't... What is that? What are you doing with that?
Why didn't you charge it?
Because I'm fucking stupid, that's why. Because I just didn't even... I'm like, well, I got the...
That's a big lady.
Who's that lady? She's a big lady. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'd had 7 mana. I guess I'll take 2.
Ugin.
Guess I'll
take that won't 2. Work.
What are you doing?
Heads.
God, you're so good at this. You're so fucking good at this.
Playing the odds, dude. Okay, that's pretty decent.
Is it?
Yeah, it is.
They got Chandra on board.
It doesn't matter. It puts us ahead every turn.
So does their Chandra.
No, that puts us behind.
This puts them ahead every turn.
I know. Puts us behind.
So why don't we play something that gets rid of it, like Karn, and we can make 4/4s?
Fine. You eventually just draw
blood
out of
gas.
It. Who's blood gas?
Blood gas.
Oh, blood gas.
Blood gas. Did you say blood gas?
Can we talk about that?
About blood gas?
Kind of.
Your lord and savior blood gas?
Kind of.
Hi, have you guys heard of your lord and savior? Let's see what they exile. Ready? It's a Keekums McJeekums.
Oh, they can't cast it.
Ho, ho, ho. This is my Rob impression. Ho, ho, ho. That's how you laugh when you get like... Stop it. Stop it. Are you going to kill this? Why would you do that? What is wrong with you? I thought you were a friend. Ho, ho. Am I hurting your feelings?
No, man. I love it.
Heads or tails, man?
Heads. Back to back.
God damn it. Oh, that's a good one. That's a draw right there.
Lingering souls.
I think we put this guy to 1.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. All day.
All day?
Every day.
Wow. That's crazy, dude.
Hold on.
It's too late. I did it.
I did it. I already did it. I would flash it back because they probably have board wipes.
Nah, I'm not flashing it back. I just want to keep both of these up.
All right.
I think I'm just passing here.
Do it.
I'm going to do it.
He did it.
I'm doing it right now.
I was going to say something.
I'm listening, man. I want to hear it.
The special edition cards that came out.
Blah, 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 blah.
Like the one was the graveyards.
Oh, they're doing it.
Oh, my God.
One was the graveyards. Don't tap my construct.
So
one
was
the graveyards.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, man. The special,
the alternate art cards.
Layers. Yeah, man.
The secret layer. That's it.
That's it.
In what world would you spend that kind of money just to get one copy of?
That's why I don't like that either.
Like that blows my mind.
Ooh, Mizzy Mortars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
They can cast that and whatchamacallit.
Whatchamacallit. And what? Are they doing it?
Overload.
Can you overload this thing?
Yeah.
That's crazy, dude.
That's crazy.
Get out of town.
This is not good because that thing ultimates now, doesn't it?
It might.
We lose into that.
It might.
We lose into that.
I don't like anything that's happening right now, I'm gonna be honest with you. That was an amazing hit when you have 6 mana and exactly 3
din, 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 din.
I mean, we're not dead. We still get to, we still draw Council's Judgment. We got a lot of draws here, and we have at least 3 cards we get to see, so.
3?
Name it, man.
Tails, easy.
This is unbelievable.
When heads back to back.
This is unbelievable.
Blue. Gotta be blue.
This guy. Plus him. Mind twist. Not gonna do it.
Mind twist actually keeps us alive, potentially.
If they
and then you flashback souls. I'm serious.
How does it do that?
Because if they kill their Chandra to ultimate,
they have to like whiff on like 3 spells.
It gives us a chance.
It's not a good one.
Well, it looks the ultimate. What's it called? The little icon.
Emblem.
Her emblem looks like an artifact. Maybe you can upgrade it.
Emblario. That's what I always call it.
Vraska seems like she does nothing against this deck.
But I like Vraska in the future because we can sack wolves to Vraska and gain a life every turn. So okay. It's kind of like...
Portal?
Portal's bad. And Braid is probably not.
No, yeah, we need Wear Terror just in case. All right, how much mana do we have?
Let's get them for most of them, I guess.
Keep your land.
Torrential Impulse. This is where they're just like, my last card was Splinter Twin.
No, we screwed up. I was like, wait, we were supposed to do something different there. We should have Lingering Souls. Because now they can plus their Chandra. I mean, I guess we're going to get like three looks.
We have Celestial Colonnade. They can't plus their Chandra.
Oh, you're right. We have Colonnade. I forgot we played Colonnade.
I forgot you did that thing.
All right, this is it. Literally died of three spells.
Well. Yeah. Oh, look. One of them is Lightning Bolt.
Still died of three spells.
No, not if their other card is Lightning Strike.
Is that in the cube?
Yeah.
Really? Lightning Strike?
Yes. Why would I lie about that, man? You think I would lie about that?
Oh my gosh, they didn't hit us in the mouth.
Oh, they killed Dak. That's interesting. So, still three spells.
Oh, they got a top deck.
Oh, wait, hold on. We got this guy on board. I need you to name him, man.
Oh, wait. We went heads, heads, tails. It's going to flip back to heads.
This is unbelievable. You're like a fucking prodigy. All
right, Grunk, let's do it, man.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We can keep up.
We got a Garrick. You got to go.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying to figure out what we're keeping up.
We're not keeping up anything.
Oh, we got to use black from this.
Coalition Helic.
Coalition Helic.
Ow!
It's possible. We're not dead.
That's five damage.
It's five.
Oh, they can deal it to Garrick. I didn't know that.
So what?
How much does the blocker cost? Three, right?
How much the blocker cost?
Their Deceiver Exarchs, three, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we can Vraska kill their blocker and just pray to get in. Do you even do that?
I'm killing the sneak attack.
All right. Yeah, I guess, because we can Vraska and kill the Exarch.
And they have nothing on board, and they're just in top deck mode. Come on, man. Name it.
All right, hold on. You got to tell me what it was. What was it in the past? We went tails, tails, heads.
It's okay. I did it. I did it, man. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Activate. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can activate and... Oh, we need a blue, though. Oh, man, I was actually messing with that.
I don't think we can chant. I think you have to attack with the wolves, and I think you got to attack them for six.
We don't play Vraska here?
I'm thinking we don't.
We need a second black source. Really,
dude, you can sack the crypt to the Vraska.
Well, oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, I like that a lot,
let's do that.
Actually.
Let's do that.
1, 2, 3, 4 Vraska.
Plus. Oh my gosh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's hit a land next turn.
I think you attack. Yeah, you definitely attack.
Yeah, all right. I mean, we take one, and then we take five from a spell, so putting us to six doesn't really do anything.
Dude, if we beat this is crazy. You know that?
That's really good.
Dude, we have Lingering Souls.
We don't have a second black.
Oh, but I forgot about it.
No, I didn't. That's why I'm saying black is our bottleneck. We could play Vraska and we could Lingering Souls. We had a second black.
Your deck looks thick.
That's not a spell, good. But it's pretty good.
What does it do?
What does Sheldak I'll do?
I know, but how many cards do they have to have? Oh, they can already
20
cast
or less.
It.
They're good, yeah. It's online.
Counterspell, maybe? It's Counterspell. It's got to be Counterspell.
That is not a land, unfortunately.
How about you Lingering Souls and then sack a soul to the Vraska? Draw a card.
Yeah, I don't hate that. 1, 2, 3.
It's that
four,
or we attack
six,
for eight.
Seven.
And if we hit a land next turn, we Ugin. No? Yes. Okay.
That's good. That lets us do lots of things next turn.
Oh, I was like, what just happened?
Oh, we can also condemn one of our own creatures. Well, we can all look at, like, attack with Colonnade at some point and then condemn it if we really need the life.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see if they hit Splinter Twin underneath Sheldak Isle.
Oh, gosh. No, that will work.
Yeah, that'll work.
They would have done it last turn.
They couldn't. It was untapped last turn.
Oh, you're right.
Or it was came out of play attempt.
Oh god, we need him to whiff here. Please whiff. Or hit art, hit art. Please whiff.
Yeah, like. Yeah. So if they draw a spell that they can cast and the Sheldock, then we're just dead.
Here comes the Sheldock. Draw a card. It's gonna be an impulse or something. Fluff.
Because of course.
Yep. Oh my lord! That's game.
Really? You think so?
Oh my lord!
What gave it away, Robert?
We came so close. Come on, we fought hard.
Yeah, it's just frustrating.
Yeah, it is. They had all the right answers.
Yeah, I don't think anything really
no.
means.
Let's run it back. The incredible Birdini tells the future. Attack with the Colin Axe.
Colin Axe.
No, I don't hate it.
Really?
Nope. Hmm. Although I will say we're really susceptible to the combo.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Did you guys used to set up colonnade stands when you were kids? What does that even mean? Is that like a lemonade stand? All right, so we're probably going to get Savannah with this.
Watergrave?
That just gives us a lot of Grixis. I think it's Bayou because we don't...
Savannah gets you your... That gives you all your colors. Savannah gives you your green.
Oh, I do like Savannah here. Yeah, that's perfect.
Well, no, that should have been Grave, and then your Mesa gets a Savannah.
You need to be a little more clear when you say things like that.
Well, I was saying to get the water Grave here.
I didn't hear that. You said Savannah gets your green, and then I'm like, okay, so I'll get Savannah.
Well, you responded to me saying, get the Water Grave, and you're like, no, that's too many Grixis colors. And I said, if you get the Water Grave here, then you get the Savannah with the Mesa. I just didn't specify with the Mesa.
Seems like a relevant point to make, my friend. Okay. Okay, Robert.
Home on the Bayou.
It doesn't matter. We have all our colors. It's not a big deal.
Whatever, man. I'm just here for a good time.
Are you here for a good... Was it a good time or a long time?
Good time. Good time.
Right on, right on.
Right on, my brother. Good time.
Are you okay?
Yeah. What happened? PC crashed. That's because we got... I was about to say Nissa emblemed. We got Chandra emblemed.
What are you tapping on my land?
You may draw a card.
They were looking for that land drop.
Guess what?
What?
They hit it.
Did they? They
hit it. You need black. Oh, you don't need black.
Yeah, we got a Badlands. I think it's just stomping around here.
That or planes. Might be planes.
Why?
Don't we have double...
We have white card in Council's Judgment.
Okay.
And Moat, but...
Yeah, all right.
Yeah,
does anything else cost double?
Maybe it is planes.
Does anything else cost double mana?
No.
Oh, then it's absolutely planes.
Absolutely.
Moat. Crit. Oh. Oh, we did it. Oh,
sweet baby Jesus.
We're about to get Force-a-willed.
Gosh. No, we ain't.
Gosh, dang it.
This is the safest I've ever felt when I played this Garrick.
I'll take wolves for 900, Alex.
You're going to take wolves for 900?
I'm highlighting this message for no reason.
Oh, Johnny boy.
I think they're going to cloudscape our Garrick.
I mean, that's fine. You know what I'm going to do? Deal with it, I guess.
So we're still dead to the combo.
Absolutely. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Oh, that's fine.
He dead.
Are we both drawing?
I was going to say, like a plus.
No, wow, that's weird. Jace's just draw one and prevent two. Flame slash, put a counter on my get. Come on, man. I need your
heads.
You've lost it.
I did.
You lost your touch.
I had it when I needed it, though.
Did you just fracture this?
Definitely aren't minusing the Garrick, embleming the Garrick.
Not yet. 1, 2, 3, 4.
No,
five,
we definitely six. Don't fracture the Jace. No way, dude. I would honestly Vraska it. Actually, no. Attack it. Play Vraska and plus. Put him on a clock.
oh yeah, we're 100% plusing Grask. Like, I'm not going to kill it because then they just kill it with Riftwing Cloudscape. This is nice because we still get to keep the... Yeah, this is great.
Yeah. Honestly, maybe... No, I don't sack a wolf. Just plus and do nothing.
Could sack a wolf?
No. No, because the Cloudscape's going to come down and hit our Garrick.
That's true.
Oh, you're going to get a Helix to Cloudscape. That's pretty good.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, I didn't think about that.
Maybe we sack a wolf then.
No, I don't sack a wolf.
Maybe the Garrick gets a counter, though.
It doesn't matter. They're going to put it back to your hand.
Oh, God, I want to draw the card, though.
No, you don't.
Don't want to draw the card?
We have a lot of good cards in hand. Let's go.
Fine. God, you're such a little biatch.
Biatch!
Look at these 2 6 mana, 6 loyalty planeswalkers, my dude.
Frascadagos, Nets, Cards, and Counters. That's right.
Frascadagos, Nets, Cards, and Counters.
It's not always Tails. That is false.
Well, Tails never fails, so.
Oh, okay. It's about to fail.
Oh, okay. I don't think I care about Lightning Helix.
I just noticed we were getting called names.
What?
Look at the chat. Did you notice that? No, in the game.
No, he says cheat codes. That's called five in a row. He's just joking.
Okay.
Who cares? I just noticed we're getting called names.
Anytime someone says the word sack, I immediately think it's negative.
Yeah, that's because of your... When Rob was younger, he had a lot of issues with his own ball sack, with his Trotum. Yeah. So he's more sensitive than most people when it comes to that kind of thing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He can't read cards, yet he catches chat.
What you doing? You coming at Vraski?
Wait, what did they do?
They played this thing. Do I kill this? They have Kiki, so I just don't feel like it does anything.
All right, well, block it. Oh, it flies.
Block it. Robert.
Sorry, dude. Pop it.
Bop it. Smash it. Call it.
Hails. Head.
It's good. That's good.
He's good.
1, 2, 3, that's 4, good. 5, 6, 7. We use 5. Yeah.
No, I think it's Garrick. Garrick first. Garrick, make wolves. Vraska plus. Sack a wolf.
Oh, now we're sacking wolves.
Now we are, because he's... Yeah, because if he survives, his ultimate wins the game on spot, pretty much.
Huh? I'm just like...
I don't think so. I don't know why Hunter sounded like that.
I don't either. That was like, I don't think so. It's like, why does he sound like that? Are you okay?
Yep.
You look really antsy.
I am antsy in my pantsy.
Sorry about your sack there, Bert.
And I get the syrup in me. I get all antsy in my pantsy.
Sacko Wolfie boy. Oh,
We needed that draw.
That was the land. I'd rather have a land that lets us cast. You know. I'm just concerned if they go like Kiki Jiki and they copy Riftwing Cloudscape and then it's just a shit show. God, they're going to do it. They're going to do the... Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Here it is. Oh, Lord. Don't be a...
Emrakul. Oh, that's fine. That's fine.
How is that fine?
It's not bad.
What?
We're probably dead here.
We're dead. Like, how is that fine?
I'm just saying.
It's fine, guys. It's just the end of the game. Yeah, that sucks. It's fine. It's totally fine. Either way, this draft was sweet. I think this draft went extremely well for the no creature stipulation.
Yeah, that was tough.
And Ben, I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for the stipulation and the support. Really appreciate it. But hopefully, this fulfilled the criteria of no creatures, because...
you get bribery and they fetch sweet. Nothing.
That was great. Also, the mana tile on the Sphinx of the Steel Wind was great. Slam those like and subscribe buttons. Check me out on Twitch, on Patreon. ManaTraders.com. They have an awesome subscription service. You can get 20% off the first 3 months of any subscription with the link and promo code down below. And CoolStuffInc.com every Wednesday. I have new articles going up, and you can use promo code Frank5 to get 5% off. So check those out. You can find them below. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, guys.
Goodbye.